first love. For your first love. This is where your heart picks up the beat of another, when the butterflies are supposed to flutter. When your soul is filled with wonder for your lover. But begin at a place that is raised far beyond the reach of any mediocre players. Choose instead the person whose heart is layered with compassion. The person whose emotions, intentions, and feelings. Your first love should be someone who adds light to your life. Someone who pushes you to new heights. Someone who brings out your laughter and fully embraces your own natural self. Someone who sees the beauty in all of your idiosyncrasies. Your first love. Every day won't be constant rays of sunshine. There will be disagreements, fights, and cloudy days, but it's hard to grow when the sun no longer shows. It's time to let go. Your first love should feel like home. Sometimes that's when we grow the most. Loving another doesn't mean it lasts forever. But to have spent even just a little time being in love with someone. So it's fine to keep your expectations high when you're choosing to love for the first time. That your first love probably won't last for a lifetime. And that's fine. For as long as it's bringing love to your life. I am love. For as long as it's making you shine.